Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with the next episode of the Ghostbusters playthrough. Man, look, man, I know it's long overdue, but you know, some things happened. I went on vacation. We did some other stuff, man. So, you know, I even started my whole reaction channel where I'm reacting to videos and all that good stuff, man. So, you know, it's been a little bit busy, a little bit hectic. Madden came out, all this stuff. So, you know, I'm trying to get content out for you guys and then trying to get that channel up to speed and all that good stuff, man. If you're even interested in the reaction channel, which you may not be, because truthfully, I'm going to talk this whole thing about reaction channels. I don't understand them. I don't understand why people watch, you know, other people do videos. Behind this place,
Egon. The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh. Okay, that's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island whole. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
Mm-hmm. That's a lot of talk.
Luck it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
Hey, it is what it is, baby.
Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
We ain't allowing that.
Just another screwed up day at the office.
Damn right! Like I said, man, I don't understand reaction channels.
Hold on. Get inside.
That's
a big hole, guys. And I'm
swimming
in the Hudson River in November. So,
fuck no, baby.
Maybe that crane still works.
Well, find a way.
If you could get that from over there to over here, make the world a better place.
So the fossilized boat wasn't enough. Now you want to activate some pre-Columbian death trap machinery.
Pre-Columbian death trap machinery utilizes an entirely different principle.
Well, I don't see any controls on that crane. How can we get it to move? Hey, what about the slime tethers?
Slime tethers, man. Dog, I know. Shut the hell up.
Look at that. Rookie, move the...
Damn.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the...
Bugging this motherfucker, man. Damn. Like a net or something. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, I don't understand reaction channels any more than I understand playthrough channels. But you know what? The people like them, so it must be something to it. It ain't for me to understand. That's what I be trying to tell people. It ain't for you to understand everything, dog. Like, some stuff just is what it is. That is how I go. That is how I was. So, you know, you just got to do what you got to do, man. But I did create the reaction channel. Me and Bridget, we reacting to all types of stuff. And it's actually growing pretty well, man. I don't think too many people came from over here at all, but it is what it is. But like I said, I don't understand the shit. Like, for real. I got no clue why people want to watch us. The fuck this damn fly man? Shit! I don't have any idea why people want to watch us react to videos anymore than I have any idea why people want to watch us play video games. But hey, they do, so it is what it is. That's what I gotta do for the people. You got to give the people. Give the people what they want. Yeah. Hey. I say it. You got to give the people.
Almost there. Whoa. Great.
All right, there it is. All right, so now what? Smokey. Like, why I gotta do every damn thing?
New guy. Good work.
Man, I'm the fucking best. What the fuck? What do y'all mean? New guy. I'm doing all the damn work. When we last left the game, I think I was, I had just fought at least the Spider Queen.
Oh! You all right?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if we live.
Damn right.
Okay. Let's keep moving.
Got to keep on moving. So guys in the comments, because you're here watching this video, so I'm sure that you know, what is it about like reaction channels and playthrough channels that, I guess it's the person's personality and you just wanna.
Guys, there's a
There's way like too I said, dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take
Marine Ecto 8 out where it's safer. Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Damn right.
Raise me on the horn if you need me. Just join
it. I got you.
That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
Hell yeah. My apartment used to look. Hey, you see the
Shandor's public.
Even the statue out there.
From federal to Art Deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gosarian.
Oh. Yeah, even Lady Liberty's out here. Early demonic. I'm supposed to be looking for something? Cause I don't see anything. Why y'all moving so damn slow? But yeah, like I don't understand why you want to watch me react to anything any more than people want to watch me play through anything. But hey, we don't get to choose what's popular, man. We just get to go along with it, and like that's what's popping right now. I don't know why. But I've been on YouTube forever, man. I've seen all types of trends. And I swear, like, this year has been the weirdest. Like, it just has.
It just
hey, we know those guys.
But hey, here what it is. Hopefully I can get up there doing some of this stuff. Because I tried to do everything on YouTube a different way and be different and all this stuff. Man, this shit ain't work. None of that work trying to be different. So now I'm doing the same thing everybody else doing. Clickbait titles. Clickbait ass thumbnails and shit. Yes! Damn fly. Fuck, man! Hate when you get a fly in your house, you can't get rid of that bitch.
This one's ready for the trap.
Why do I even gotta fuck with the, why is damage even a factor here? Like, this is an island that don't even exist, right? It's like the island of more. Yo! Fucking fly man!
That explains why they attacked us in Times Square. The gargoyles from Shandor buildings.
Yep.
Guess Evo would be tickled pink.
Help me! Help me! Help me! Please! So long this damn green, this damn black slime and yeah. Y'all taking piss out here. What are we doing? Why is the rookie taking point? This does not make sense.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Damn right. Hold on, let me close the hole with this black slime. Well, let me use the slime to close this black slime hole. Yes! Okay. This shit ain't working. It just ain't. Oh my god, Peter, get your ass up, Vankman! You're taking a piss on all of them, yes! Diarrhea in this bitch.
Ow.
Yeah, like I said, man, a lot of the stuff that happens on YouTube, I got no fucking clue. I mean, like, I think a lot of it is just like people have. Like, I look at a playthrough channel and like reaction channels. You want to watch your favorite YouTuber watch your favorite video and see how they feel about it. Just like you want to watch your favorite YouTuber watch your
you first
favorite game or whatever. But you know, hey, I guess that's how it is. But I don't have to understand it to do it for you. You know what I'm saying? Like I don't have to understand why somebody want to watch me play 2K for me to play 2K. I don't have to understand it. I just got to do it. And I'm cool with that. I ain't got no problem with it. It's just crazy that people got problems with what other people do. Just like people had problems with, like when gaming first started and it took off, everybody was crying. You know, these gamer guys, they don't edit their videos. It's like they don't edit their videos. They don't do this. They don't do that. It was the same thing back then. And it's just because you do something different, people want to. Or you're doing something else. Because, like, when I got on YouTube was just vlogs and stuff, dog. It wasn't, you know, it was vlogs and funny videos and cats. It's pretty much what it was. And it's like now, it's like, it's everything. It's like a TV show. You know what I'm saying? It's like having TV. Like, some people don't even watch TV. They just watch YouTube videos. And that's cool, too. But hey, I mean, I guess people just want to see what people have to say about certain videos. It is what it is. Dog, I don't know what y'all want me to do. What the hell y'all want me to do? Go down?
Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Shut the hell up. They got me going through here doing this dumb shit. I'm going down.
There's still one crank that works down. Try using it to open the door.
So what the hell am I supposed to do? Try using what to open the door? Blow this motherfucker open. All right, what am I supposed to be doing? Am I supposed to be going through the hedge maze? Is this the other Call of Duty? All right, here we go.
Let's keep moving.
Gotcha, bitch! Right. Check out that young ass artifact. I ain't really worried about that. Alright, let's roll through the hedge maze and get where we gotta go. No damn clue what that's supposed to do.
Can we get out of here?
Yeah. Wait a minute, they want me to do this? Or what? Am I supposed to tether?
Keep an eye out.
Maybe I can pull it with the tether or something? Or what? I'm lost. Maybe I was talking too damn much. We're gonna go with I was talking too damn much. Oh, wait, can I just...
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if you can get it to turn.
Okay, motherfucker, I know. But how? There we go, I was going the wrong way. Like, I already knew that. I just was going the wrong damn way.
Get it. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Okay. Something tells me that ain't gonna be as easy as I thought it was. Get up off me. Back up off me. Bitch, get off. Yeah, hey, get up off me, dog. Yeah, I got you, motherfucker. I got you. Ah, help me!
Here they come.
Man, pick me up off the ground. You better not run up on me, boy, or you might get the spray. Ah! Okay, this might not be the best thing to shoot out around here. Fighting fire with fire does not seem to be the ultimate solution. Yes. So I did all that work going around and they just burned down the damn hedges. Man, what kind of shit is that? What are we watching? I like watching TV. All right, the door is open. All right, let's get it!
Yeah, that'll work.
I take it we're not welcome.
We probably aren't welcome.
There's a first. I'm gonna get us all name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe T-shirts or coffee mugs.
These whack ass puns, dog. Let's get through here. We gotta work our way through, though, dog.
Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe, and she's brought me coffee.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
Resemblance is uncanny.
Oh my
this
god.
This is Shandor's mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Shandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all
yes!
makes sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
And she doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence.
Ah, that makes sense.
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck.
Damn right! Once a prick, always a prick. I mean, Peck, always a Peck.
Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
It is definitely possible.
After waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
Nope.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius.
Oh my god, here we go!
Posthumous black mass.
What? People still worshiping? Even after they're dead? That's a powerful church, man.
That might explain how these structures are still standing.
Oh yeah. Ethereal
stuff. We got the sky. Let's see what his weakness is. Weakness is slime, obviously. Obviously, like we could have.
Concentration of posthumous will.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context.
Damn right! Like, we already knew it. We already knew what their weakness was. Like, let's really be real. Did we not think that their weakness was slime? Like, raise your hand in the chat if you thought that their weakness wasn't slime. He's like posthumous black mass. Like, really? Like, we knew that. Man, get your ass up, Egon! You smart ass! Smart Alec. Yeah, that's what we gonna say, Smart Alec. Just Smart Alec self up, Egon.
Ow. That was ow there.
Yeah, get body. Cause I'm down to catch one. Y'all get Winston. Black Lives Matter. Oh my God, both of y'all down? Man, get your ass up and stop bothering these nice people. I told you about coming around here messing with these people. And then y'all still didn't get Winston up, you bitch. Come on, come on, Lee. Come on. Spread down, spread down. You hold, spread down. Spread down, ghost. Doo 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 doo. Doo doo doo. Spread down, spread down. You go, spread down, spread down, spread down.
Find some cover.
Oh, disgusting. But not entirely without scientific reasons.
Damn right. All right, we got to get him up top. Going up top. Woo, get body. Right. There's something behind me. Oh my God. They all down. Get your ass up. Who gonna get me up? Move! Venkman! How the hell all three of y'all got dropped at the same time? Three piece, huh? There you go. You gotta get rid of that hole first. Yeah. Come on. Shoot him. Yes. Get him out of here!
Oh,
come on, man! You better get up out of here, or you might get sprayed! Woo! Get up off me! You have been drowned with slime! Damn, he dead? Shit! Yeah, you gotta come down this hallway, don't you? That's right. I'm spraying everybody in this.
But not entirely without scientific. To the right.
To the right. Is it my left, your right? My right, your left? Your left, right, or left?
It is officially time for us to go.
You damn right. Let the ass hauling begin in this bitch.
Unless my sensory array is malfunctioning, that is definitely the place we're looking for.
Oh my God, you would have fallen, bust your ass, wouldn't you?
Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Here, behind you.
No! Get back! Take your imaginary hands off me, man! No!
That's right! Where everybody go?
Bring
I got you, motherfucker. I got you.
Okay, you need to get to the other so they can help you. Please be careful. We don't know what we're dealing with yet. But it sounds big.
Right.
When big things attack, it hurts.
Y'all hold on a half a second real quick. Bam. Gotta get that so I can look and see what's going on. I gotta check out my, alright, yeah, everything's up high enough. Alright, let's get it! I can't lie, man. I'm glad to be back in my little, in this joint, man, because, I like doing the playthroughs for y'all. I like doing all the content that I provide. I enjoy doing it, right? But it's just like it don't matter what you do. Somebody gonna have an issue with it. I don't think I can do anything with this black slime, can I? Ah! Nope, definitely can't do anything with that. Okay, so the little bit of black slime I can do something with, but the extreme vats of black slime look like somebody just in name, you know, whatever. Kappa pride it all over the place. I can't do anything with those. That's cool. Oh, get up out of here. Oh, I'm out of here. Oh, I'm out of here. Come on. All right, here we go. Let me see if I can get off up in here, man. All right, so it is kind of like a little maze or whatever. All I got to do is just keep on trucking, though. Ooh. See, if I saw him come from there, most people would go where he's going. I don't give a fuck where he's going. I want to know where the source is. I found the source! I found the damn source! Shit. Hold on. Let me see what y'all weakness is. Weakness is still slime. Alright. Well, slime him up. Like, I wanted to go to the source because I didn't want to get shot in the back, but damn, I ain't want that to happen. Come on, Lee. Where they at, though? Where they at, though? Where they at, though? Where they at, though? All right, here we go. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to do something with this machine right here. So let's go ahead and spray it down. We're going to go ahead and hose it down and keep it moving. Oh, shit! Come on! Kill him! Kill him! Kill him, man! All right, there we go. The music is just so subtle. If I die, there's nobody to pick me up. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and guess that. So that means if I get too low on health, I probably just need to go ahead and change my name to Saran, because that's a wrap. I'm pretty sure that that's how it's gonna go. We got Madden coming out today and everything. Yes! Got some videos of me and Bridget in our franchise. Drain the black slime. All right, now how the hell am I supposed to drain it, though? That would be the question, because I saw the little thing, right? I unslimed the pump. But it didn't appear to have any way for me to interact with it, I guess is the way to say it. You know what I'm saying? So, all right, so let me drain this black slime real quick. Okay, there's something here. Appears to be a pump there. Let's go back around to that thing that I sprayed down a little bit a few seconds earlier, and let's just see how that works. Well, let's see how that works for us, guys. Tomorrow late! Run, you fool! Run, you fool! Alright, let's see if I can get back around that too. Like I said, I was pretty sure that thing was had a pretty integral part of this whole thing, but I just didn't know like where or what or whatever. Where the hell is the damn machine? Okay, okay, that ain't it. Let's see if we can find it. Again. Because we were there. We had it. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Looks like I gotta go. What the hell? Where's the black slime machine thing that I came from earlier? I went around here already. I don't wanna die. All right, let me see. Maybe it'll tell. Maybe good old PKE meter should be able to tell me where to go. Run! All that damn equipment on your back, man. Keep running. Don't stop running until I tell you to. I don't need that. Not right now. Not then either. All right, I think I got to go back to the right through here. Or did the door close behind me? Okay, the door seems to have closed behind me. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Damn nations! I've been around here. The hell am I supposed to drain this black slime? Shit! Come on, man! Well, it seems, Igor, that we've run into a problem that Windows cannot solve. Well, why would you say that? Because I haven't a clue what the hell I should be doing. Well, let's figure it out. Can I push a barrel in there? Alright. Yep, that definitely worked. Worked like a charm. Worked like a champ. Aha! I think I know what I gotta do. With the slimer joint. To the ceiling, maybe? From the window to the wall? What the hell? How am I supposed to drain this shit? Bullshit. The fuck, man. Sorry, I had to read something. Bullshit, man. All right. Let's figure this out. All right. So we got to drain the black slime, but where? What's holding it in? Okay, so that obviously ain't it. Okay, that obviously ain't it. Let's find where it goes. Run, monkey facer! Man, this shit done took about 5 minutes out of the damn game right here. At least 10. All right, maybe 15, but that ain't the point. All right, where's the gate? Aha! I think that's it. This it? Nope. Okay. I'm lost. I don't know what to do. Okay. Aha! Yes! GameFAQ.com, damn it. Yes! GameFAQ.com. Had the right idea, I just didn't know what the fuck to do. And now, I have unleashed. You telling Wyatt Earp's coming. The hell's coming with me. Yeah, this dude, say, he ain't nice like boss. He'll slap the black off you. Oh, shit. Run. Run. Yo, go. Is he right behind me? How close is he? I gotta close these joints, man. They always got you doing some type of dumbass boss fight, man. Come on, dog. Ah, they still there! Move, bitch! Get out the way. All right. I wonder if I should get down bottom. Oh, I'm about this. Yeah. Alright, I closed all of those up. Now, I will continue spraying everything that is here. It just seems so, don't seem as exciting without the music, does it? Let's get some epic music going. Music. Yeah, there we go. Music is so epic. I was so fucking, yeah, bitch! You got to run. You got to find me to care. I said he found me. Run! I think after I've been in that corner, he really can't follow me that much. Yeah, get sprayed. Rerun. What would happen if he came to my house? You might get sprayed. Yeah, keep on following me, bitch. I have timed it. You won't make it to me. I was wrong. I was definitely wrong. Come on. Yes! Yes! Get melted! Get melted, bitch, because you ain't rich. Oh, my God. Another one. I think if we can make him go the long way, though, we should be all right. Ah! Whoa! Whoa, 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 Nelly. I just realized that there was a dead end. The game logic should not be advanced enough to where he can just... I don't think they can bend corners that well. So the game AI is not as advanced as they would have you believe. Yes, if I'm around that corner, I might as well be in another world of him. Yeah, big bitch. You trash, big fella. You are complete garbage, big fella. All right, is that it? Is that everybody? Are you not entertained? Why would I want to investigate? Ah, it's a black slide! Why would I want to investigate the sewer? Aha, that's why. Let the ass hauling begin! Because you really ain't hauling that. Like, who would want to haul ass, though? Like, wouldn't that be kind of stinky? Well, I guess you could be hauling, you motherfuckers! Is anybody down here? All right, here we go. All right, so they just raised the door in my face. And bass in your face, not an 8-track. Ain't it crazy how 30 years ago it was 8-tracks and tapes, and now you'll be hard-pressed to find a damn CD? You know what I'm saying? Like, this is before. It wasn't even, it was just 8-tracks and tapes. And it wasn't any, oh, shit! Damn sure wasn't no real no real video games like this. Man, y'all need to work on y'all aim, because y'all trash. You trash, big fella. Y'all ain't even hit me one time yet. Yes! Get dropped. All right. I got to kind of find my way through here again. Shit. All right, let's see what we got. All right, we did that. Whoa, hi-yo. Yes, now. Yeah. Oh, it's a lot of them. It's more of you guys than there were last time. Uh-huh. 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 Yeah. Yeah. We out here spraying some fools. There we go. All right. So they wanted me to not be able to move from side to side or forward. And they had to do that for a reason, but it's all good. It's all good. And if you don't know, now you know, player.
You know very well.
Okay, last time the point of origin was there. That's why I went this way. Because I wanted absolutely nothing to do with that point of origin. I'm just going to be real with you, big fella. All right. Just something I can use? Nope.
Rook, I'm trapped in a dark place. Can barely move my arms. Can you find me?
Yeah, we're going to try.
Getting closer to me. The sounds are getting louder. You know, I always did like you more than the others did.
I bet you did.
Somewhere in here.
Where you at?
Hey, in here. Give me a hand.
Beat on it? Like where? Give you a hand where? I don't see you. All right, let's see. I'm trying to. I don't know where you are, dude. The hell is he?
Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
Of course you do. But you said in here. You said you was in something tight. Dark. Okay.
Hey, in here.
Aha! I got you. How the hell am I supposed to get you out of there, though? Winston is inside. All right, I'm gonna try to see what I can do to get you up out of there. There we go.
Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
I mean, I see you inside the Iron Maiden, but how do I get you out? Let's see. No. I see you in there, Winston, but what the hell do you want me to do? I don't know how to get you out of there. Oh, wait. Those tethers didn't even hit that. Wow. Okay. I'm trying to get you out of there. Shut up! Maybe this?
Keep looking, man. I've got to be around somewhere in here.
This is crazy, man. Oh.
Hey.
What'd it do, Shouty?
Hey. Ooh, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
I bet.
This is all looking a little familiar.
It is.
Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here.
Let's go find Egon. Then
well, you're the computer player, so I'm gonna go with you on that. Yes! I am so awful at these games. Alright, let's go get Egon.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here.
Damn sure was.
Blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime.
Right.
What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
No clue. That's what we're here to find out, Bubba Duck. I see this slime over here, so I'm just gonna run, go against every inclination that I have, and I'm going straight to it. Yeah, get bodied. Like that Lon John Silver dude that we saw early.
Ha! Gonna have to watch out, Pete. Being dead for 80 years sure hasn't improved these guys' disposition any.
Hell nah, it hadn't. Yeah, get drowned, bitch.
Which one of you shoved me into that crate, but you all owe me a big apology.
You damn right, everybody.
The wrong side, Ghost. Shandor isn't here to help you now, is he?
Damn sure ain't, bitch. There's a lot of these jokers out here too, man. It's like their weakness is slime, but the slime is kind of effective, but not really. You know what I'm saying? Like it sucks because it doesn't have a...
Run!
It's distance. It's trash. I'm coming to help you, bitch!
Find some cover!
I don't need no damn cover! I need to shoot these dudes. Can we just kill them? Yes! Is he glitched or something? Oh, shit! He definitely ain't glitched. Thought he was glitched.
Look out.
He can definitely kill me. Alright, let's go. Ain't nobody running. I'm coming to get you up. Get up, big dude. Get your ass up, big fella.
Find some cover. Oh, yeah. Keep it going.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, man. Oh, great. A whole mess of them.
It damn sure is a whole mess of them.
In a tiny little box, amigo.
Damn right. Come on, man, let's go!
Look out, above you! Behind you!
Come on, man. Oh, you need help. I got you, big boy. Come on, wait!
I am on to me!
Kill him! Shoot him! Come on! Winston!
Uh-oh.
Oh, he missed me. Miss me. Now you gotta kiss me. Bitch!
Look out above you!
Alright, I'm on the way. Finish him! Yes!
You showed well on your review. I think you're really turning some heads back in the headquarters.
And I think so, too.
What are these spooks up to? I get the whole mandala, immortality, and power thing, but what's up with all the slime signs? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
Yep.
I think I hear you guys. Yes,
we on the way.
Equipment. You're getting close.
We coming for you, Egon! Joe punk ass! Holy shitballs, Batman.
Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon. Hang on, we're almost to you.
Get your black ass up out of here, Egon.
Thank you. This is going to reflect well on your performance review.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well.
Fuck no, baby.
Indicate that he's somewhere in this direction.
No damn way ain't nobody looking for Venkman. He the last one anybody gonna look for. Why don't y'all spray that? Oh, shit! Why don't y'all spray that flow down first, man? Shit! We gotta stop him from coming in here first, man. Once. Oh, my God. If y'all would have done what I told y'all to do. Hey! You right by him, Egon! Pick him up!
Look behind you.
Oh, my God, Egon. Really?
Find some cover.
Yeah, get your black ass back now. Yes!
Look out! Above you! Here they come.
All right, here we go. Come on.
Game, set, match!
Alright, we got that. Now we gotta take down the big ones. At least I got some help this time. Last time I had to do it all by my damn self. I had no damn help.
Behind you.
Shoot him!
That's gonna prove.
Oh my god. Why are you getting dropped all the time, Winston? Where the hell are you? Get around here where we are. You ain't gotta get dropped.
Pour it on.
We are pouring it on. Or spray it on, whatever you wanna call it. If y'all spray it, I can take it down. I don't have to move. Oh, my God.
To the right. Duck!
Hands. Here we go. There we are.
Find some cover.
I ain't got to find no cover, man. What are you talking about? They trash, big fella.
Gotta find some cover.
For what?
History indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, evil Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago?
Yeah, get your asses on in here.
Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I know, right?
Should we try to find Peter, or?
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Where we going? Oh, you said they probably stashed him around here. All right, now where you at?
I think I hear him.
Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's all right. Now,
yeah.
We are sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this.
Way to go. I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandela node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Where the hell is he? Where the hell is he at? Yo! Didn't I just get in there? And now y'all, man, this game, boy. I was just in there with them, and then they wouldn't get in. Oh my god! I was in there with them. They wouldn't get in, and now they ain't. Man, let's go.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move?
Yeah.
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
I'm not. I ain't so sure I'm happy. Shut this thing down, and then we're good to go.
As big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment.
Okay.
In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
Fuck no, baby.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive three of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving?
So yeah.
This Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park.
Watch. Damn right. Okay, but I just did that.
Lock those spheres down, man.
What do you think I'm doing?
We gotta stop those balls from moving.
All right, that's what I just did.
You know what I mean.
Ain't that what I just did? Or is it those? Maybe it's those. Yeah. Okay, maybe I gotta do. Maybe I gotta put two on it.
Pick a scan. See what you find.
There we go. Two piece, huh? All right, so that's two. Where the other one at? We gotta get the last one now. Oh, there we go.
You did. How come people smart enough
to die?
Always try to take over the universe, huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action.
Me neither.
I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
Damn right! I'm on the way!
The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
What the fuck? You thought I was... Oh, first off, I'm black. Alright? So, you damn right I was coming the way y'all was coming. Fuck that. Like I was just gonna stand my ass down there. You crazy as hell. I see somebody running, I'm running my ass off. Okay. I'm scanning. What am I scanning? What the hell am I scanning? I guess we don't know. All right, there we go. Get dropped!
Here comes the big finish.
Damn right!
The stench is horrible.
Smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish. Wait, I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mr. Sunshine, is it?
Do we really gotta fight this?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love.
We really gotta fight this thing? I mean, are we really gotta fight this?
Yo!
Why are you already down?
Hit his eyes, rookie.
I can't lie to y'all, man. This game is brutal because every mission is a somebody fucking hour, yo. Like, every mission is an hour. It's like, yo.
Giving me the evil eye.
I got you, man. It is like, yo. I mean, I can deal with 30-minute missions. I can deal with 20 and 15. I prefer those. But every mission in this game, except for like one, is an hour, and it is brutal. God. That's the only downside of this game. Obviously, I could have broken the missions up, but fuck that. Hey, what's his name? The Gator.
To be vulnerable somewhere.
Yeah, on the top of his head, right there.
Hope it is. Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nodule? That glowy thing on his head?
Exactamundo.
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Damn!
Hey, run around and look delicious, will ya? There it is. Concentrate your fire on that node. Hit it right
there. I'm running around. I'm looking delicious. I'm trying to look. Oh, shit! Y'all better be spraying.
Quick, scan him for the database.
Fantastic.
Got him.
Run!
That's it.
All right, that's what they're telling me.
Doc!
Ah, get it inside! You damn right. Oh yeah, bitch! We in here.
Run! Multiple contacts.
I got you. Yo, Winston is down, man. Kill this thing.
That was
out
there.
Oh my God, everybody's down. All right, I'm coming.
Over here.
Even though I know you're... Oh, hold on. Let me just kill this thing. Winston, I'm just going to kill it.
All the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in Mandala.
Right where they belong. Our boy Ethan Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters.
Damn right!
Yeah, Peck made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
I'm gonna have a very long talk with her.
Damn right. Need to get down to the shore and fast. Oh my God! The whole island's
sinking. Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast.
You damn right we coming. Please don't make me run that out. There we go. Thank God. Oh, all right. All right. Oh, he's slipping. Bust his ass.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples?
We made a video game about it.
Shut up.
I know, right? All right, ladies and gentlemen. Thankfully, that is the end of that mission. I'm going to let Janine talk and then we'll go from there.
They took her. 1 minute everything was fine. The next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke. And Lester's was out of my favorite tee. You know how I love my chamomile.
Oh, my and God.
Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
Whether there was a mass escape from Rikers.
Or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again? Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-neck bureaucratic prick.
You're damn right!
He was an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts?
Right.
No offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm out of here.
It's probably a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
Definitely.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is...
What? Why don't y'all just...
Kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts. Save the girl. Get back in time. For a nap.
Okay. A Ghostbuster.
I know you. Sounds good to me. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to leave it right there for today. Hope you guys enjoying the playthrough so far. This will be the final mission. This has been a brutal game. I'm not even going to lie to you. It's like 7 hours, and every mission is an hour. But you know, it is what it is, man. We got it. We're going to go to Central Park, finish it off, and then we'll be we'll have it taken care of. But I'm up out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month. Did that work? It didn't work yet?
Oh, hi.
I'm still in. I am still in here. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell? They won't let me finish.
I don't plan on coming in on Monday. And he says...